Right. This lovely collection of meds. Right. It's annoying because I should progress the story, but I need to get some more workable metal. My character's so misaligned. Oh yeah. Let's see. Plenty of protein. This hasn't been touched yet. Decent bit of antiseptic. I got workable metal. Oh. But I still need more, so I'm gonna head off to the ward. See if those people are there this time. Trophy. This has more ammo and can hold more, so gotta head off to the ward. Got my Ida, bit of food, just in case, to make sure I am. Things feel a bit too close and everything, like I usually am, but oh well. My goal here is to get some more workable metal. A lot more. And possibly deal with that. Camp full of people. I've got my 9mm pistol now, so or the Beretta, should I say, because I think that's what it's modeled after. The sad thing is I've only got two locations left. And after those two locations left, I've officially visited all locations. Wish VR gets to the point where you can use peripherals. Is it this place or this place? Either way, up ahead. Oh, there's a corpse right there. two buildings that I boarded up. Shipping and logistics company. Black Void. See why I feel so small. What are these? Gunpowder. Bitch. Okay. Do this cabinet. Oh, that was a grabbable. Onwards. I really must. Whew. Need the gunpowder and this gives me a lot of work and more metals, obviously not that. go to there, to there. Only 9 rounds left. Well, I took out a camp at least. I knew that. Just having to get in the angle to decapitate is the issue. Well, that was a good haul, got a lot of kills, got a lot of goodies. Hopefully enough goodies to actually upgrade. Home sweet home. Feels like they turn that on all the time, even though I turn it off. Alright, let's see. Get in there. Get a lot of them. That's glitching out, that is. Sooner or later, I'm going to fill up this entire shelf. Alright, let's see what goodies I can make. That's actually quite a while, actually. Alright, now I need 30 workable metal. Alright. After Rampart, start doing the memorial lane, and then obviously see what May wants. But for now, oh yes, I'm in a sigh.